So dentistry services or not, they're quite hard to come by at the moment, or actually impossible unless you've got an emergency, Olivia. I know you've been speaking to local dentists in the city. I've spoken to a few as well. Tell us about your experience and what they had to say.
Well, I spoke to Guy Barwell, who is a dentist at the Implant Centre in Hove, and he was telling me that, in fact, he's concerned about people not returning to the surgery. Of course, they'll implement social distancing and they'll make sure that it's safe, but he's concerned rather than a blockage of appointments once they're made available again, that people will be fearful to perhaps go to the dentist in case of infection transmission.
Yeah, and this is a bit of a problem, isn't it? Because we're not going to have dentistry services probably until about July, it seems, once all the measures have been put in place. So people would have gone without a checkup or a hygienist appointment, you name it, they would have gone without it. Some people might return, but he thinks it might, he's not quite sure if people are going to return or not.
This is the concern, that people who desperately need dental treatment might be too afraid to go back in case of catching COVID-19. So, of course, he wants to reassure his patients that all the right procedures will be in place, social distancing, the dentists will all have the correct PPE to limit the possibility of transmission. But it's people's mindset that needs to change, really.
Yeah, and did he talk about the problems that dentists have had access in government funds at all? Because I know the people that I've spoken to, they didn't qualify for most of the government schemes, and that's put them in a bit of spot above already in terms of future funding and keeping going until they can patients can return.
Yeah, that is, of course, that is a concern. The government loans didn't really stretch as far to reaching many dentists, but his main concern was for his patients, and he was very keen to express that to me.
Yeah, I know, and we've also spoken about how people are getting temporary fillings in their local, Superdrug or other pharmacy. So people are actually doing almost DIY dental treatment. So we need to see dentists returning pretty soon, don't we?
Yeah, it would be helpful if dentists started to return soon in case people start pulling the pliers out or anything like that.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Let's put it there, exactly, yeah. Well put. Okay, Olivia, thanks. We're now going to see Olivia's report on local dentistry services. So that's going to follow after this interview.